Hi guys, over the last few days you've probably been seeing the announcement for AlUla youth camp, and you might be wondering what is this all about. So as a father of three children myself, I've noticed over the last 2 years a lot of our children, including mine, have lost connection with nature because of lockdown, because of Netflix, because of social distancing, and lost a lot of skills. I figured this is the opportunity to bring back those skills, to get them back and connect them with nature. This is what this AlUla youth camp is all about. It's about going back to basics. So what's included in those 8 days? In those 8 days, your kids will be exposed to the following: adventure, different kind of hikes, different kind of canyons, geology. We'll be seeing the nature and, you know, the geology of the land, which is a huge diversity here. Anything between volcanoes to canyons to just beautiful sand dunes. They'll be exposed to archaeology. We'll be looking at some sites with drawings and pictographs on the wall, and they'll have to interpret it. They'll be exposed to filmmaking skills. They'll be in charge of making, you know, different shots every day and put a film together at the end. They'll be exposed to wildlife and heritage together, you know, so Arabian horses, falconry, and how to basically how falcons, you know, how our ancestors have hunted with falcons in the past. And they'll be exposed to basically going back to discipline and touching things with their hand. So that's what this program is all about on those 80s. So who's with us in this camp? We wanted your child to have an inspirational experience, and that is why we've invited inspirational people and role models. With me, there will be Muna Shab, who's going to be also the camp counselor. Muna, for those that don't know her, she's done a lot of humanitarian work around the world, and she's also an adventurer who summited many mountains, including Everest. There is Omar Samra, an Arab renowned adventurer who has been leading the adventure world in the Arab world. He's summited all the seven summits and done a lot of amazing things in his life. He will be sharing his experience with us. And there's also Hayal Smari, a friend of mine, and who's been part of the Husaak team for a long time, and person that's gone from a conventional job into the adventure world through making shows and making amazing stuff around the world. So I hope your kids will come with us and get to experience this with us. We'll see you all there, January 1st to the 8th.